It all starts with a dead girl. Ever since I was little, I've had this dream. It's the end of summer. A girl is running through the woods. The moon, the scent of pines. And then the gunshot. It always felt so real. The blood on my cheek, the cold sweat running down my skin. I'd managed to convince myself it really happened, this scar of a memory. A part of me I could never fully understand. Well, that wasn't the only part. No wonder people used to think I was strange. If they only knew. That day when the phone rang, it was the hardest day of my life. The day I went home to say goodbye to my father. Dress him up for his last journey. Put him in a suit, fix his tie. Simple. Just the things he did every day. But looking through his stuff wasn't easy. I needed a moment to pull myself together. I was almost ready. I just had to find his special tie clip.
Yeah. Nice to see you, too. Looks nourishing. can't believe it's all still here. Clip. Pull yourself together, Marianne. Interesting. Jack's tie clip. I need to find it. Room. It's like he never... Damn it. Jack was a humble, religious man. He ran a funeral home, and I'd help out whenever I could. Jack was part of the Solidarity movement. He spent a few months in an internment camp, but... Keep hissing at me. Who do you think's gonna feed you now? Come on, Jack. Where'd you put it? Okay. Let's do this the other way. Okay, I think that's it. Jack's waiting downstairs. Time to say goodbye. Weird to be back in my old room. So many memories. I used to get a lot of these. To me, badges of honor for Jack wasn't to him. I kind of feel bad. Kids from the orphanage. Not all of them had my luck. That's why I kept coming back to play, to listen. That was the least I... We lived upstairs from Jack's funeral home. It wasn't as weird as it sounds. Besides, if it wasn't for that, I may never have learned to use my powers. Jack taught me to accept my condition. Of all my foster parents, he was the only one who saw it as a gift and not a curse.
Jack's in the prep room.
Huh, weird. I don't remember locking it.
The key should be in the office. Here it is.
Sure, if I'm ready for this. Hey, Jack. Got your special clip? No. Where's your tie? Snazzy. You wouldn't have it any other way. I didn't expect this to be easy. I guess I didn't know what to expect. When things get personal, it just burns you from the inside out. There. I guess you're ready. Am I? Oh, can't you people read? The sign says close.